And so this weekend, I finally met my real father.
That was a boring story. Joel, what'd you do? Oh, where's Joel?
Oh, hold on, he's calling right now. Joel, where the hell are you? We gotta film this intro video.
Nah, man, fuck that shit. You guys gotta come over to my new house.
New house? Do you even have a job?
We both know I don't have a job, Brian. But that doesn't matter. Just get over here now.
Joel, but where the hell do you... He didn't even tell us where he lives.
I guess we'll just start walking.
Yeah, let's go.
Hey, Joel, how did... How... Yo, what up, bitches?
Joel, how in the hell did you afford this place?
Oh, it wasn't just me. We all bought it.
How?
Dude, our YouTube money came in. We're loaded. We can do whatever we want and quit the fucking show.
Joel, I don't know how comfortable I feel spending all of our money on a house like this. I mean, it just seems like we could use that money to invest in a... What the hell, guys? We're rich. Let's fucking party. Yeah!
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Always tell stories about the man. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, I doubt it, nigga. I can turn your boy into the man. There ain't really much out here that's popping off without us, nigga. We just want the credit where it's due. I'ma worry about me, give a fuck about you, nigga. Just as a reminder to myself, I wear every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga.
Joel, I was not with you at first, but this place is so legitimately cool.
Yeah, dude, I could get used to this.
And don't worry, guys. There's plenty more where this came from.
What the hell are you doing in my house?
No, this is our house. We live here now.
Yeah, Joel, tell him.
Yeah, there's a logical explanation for all of this. So I'm gonna explain it. And that is because we're robbing him. Just grab some shit, put him cuffed, and go, 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 go!
Get the fuck out.
Sorry.
Okay, you can see us. All right, we'll leave.
The fuck?
By the way, I shit in the sink.